Hello everybody and welcome to the channel. Today we're going to try something new today. I don't know if this is going to be a series or anything like that, but it's probably going to be called Low Level Ladder Plays. I just kind of built this team, had a couple practice matches with it, kind of worked okay-ish, I guess, so I'm just going to play with this one for now. And this is also kind of hinting at what I was talking about in a previous video about future series or something like that. So, you know, look forward to that. Other than that, let's kind of get into it eventually when we find a match. I think I'm below 1100 ranking or anything. So, I mean, it's not, shouldn't be that hard to find a match, I guess. While we're looking, I guess, let's go ahead and make it. Oh, okay, so what do we want to lead off with? I really like Zerkatry in this matchup. I'll get your size control. That was a great play. It would have been a great play if it took more damage, I guess. Switch over here. Ish, gross. Smash it up. Get some punches, I guess. You gotta switch before this guy. Okay. Yeah. Let's go ahead and hit this toxic. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Like that. All right, here slash. person you're stalking, which you probably have protect. That's what I like to see. I don't know why he's protecting. Probably he doesn't really have anything else to switch into this. He's probably gonna sag it just to go to circuitry. Damn, it's almost like I called that one. To play about it. So, best time for close combat. Thinking about fire blitz in here, but like I said, not too serious around here. Ooh, that's what I like to see. Alright, I don't really need this anymore. What do I want to do? I'll just combat just in case. Oh, bet. Ha! Love it. Love to see it. This part of the ladder doesn't seem all that impressive, but hey, that was a good match. Alright, let's just get in here, get one more battle back in here, I guess. I mean, even though we're like super low ladder, I think that was actually a pretty good game. I kind of liked it. You know, obviously I like the fact that I won, but let's see what anybody else wants to do. Hungry Eye. I keep forgetting to switch Togekiss's moveset because I didn't give it a fairy type. Alright, so how do we want to do this? Well, I don't think anything on his team really likes to turn away. Nothing wants to take this. Fire Blitz, I know that for sure. Pop. I know that was a lot of damage, but it is what it is. Just run it back, I guess. What do you want to take this attack? What do you want to do? I want to. What do you want to do? Thank you. cheaty, I guess. Let's see what you want to do. I got nine dead. Damn. Not like that. Thunderwave is dead. And not like that. Thunderwave is though. Take the victory. I mean, nice little 5-0, I guess. That's it for this video. Got some other stuff to kind of do in real life and stuff like that, but you know, just a quick little Showdown recording. I used to play Pokemon competitively years and years ago, like Alpha Sapphire years ago. Haven't really played too much since then, so I mean, we'll just kind of see where this takes us. Have a good day, everybody, and talk to you later.